We checked it with our files. Kasi di ba may lumalabas na sinasabi na siya ay si Gu Hua Ping, E. Lin. So we checked kung meron ganung pangalan and fingerprint cards, lumabas meron. And we, ayun nga, kinumpir yun with fingerprints of Alice Guo. Ayun, nakita namin na iisang galing sa iisang tao yung impression na yun. Napatunayan natin na si Guo Hua Ping Ilin and Alice Guo Ilial are one. Upon the request of the SELI, particularly Honorable Senator Monteveros, napunta kami ng examination on the fingerprint impression of one Guo Wang Hua Ping Lim. When she applied for MBI clearance on March 28, 2006. And we compared that fingerprint impression on the fingerprint card of one Guo Alice Ilial. And we found out that the fingerprints of Guo Hua Ping Ilin and the fingerprints of Guo Alice Ilial were affixed by one and the same person. So, iisang tao lamang. Alam mo, ang fingerprint, walang, no two persons, even twins, have the same fingerprints. No? Conclusive yan. It is an, yung dactyloscopy ay infallible science of identification. Hindi nagkakamali. We check it with our files. Kasi di ba may lumalabas na sinasabi na siya ay si Gu Hua Ping, E. Lin. So we check kung meron ganung pangalan and fingerprint cards, lumabas meron. And we, ayun nga, kinumpir yun with fingerprints of Alice Guo. Ayun, nakita namin na iisang galing sa iisang tao yung impression na yun. Napatunayan natin na si Guo Hua Ping Ilin and Alice Guo Ilial